What's up, guys? Just tuned in with another banger. Yeah, I know it's been a while, so my apologies. But anyway, I got this new one. It's a hit. Its name is Tukome. So just stop what you're doing and listen to this beautiful masterpiece. One day, as I was drinking soda, pale kwa canteen, fantasizing about life, nili figure out problems na tupesikaje nzee. Na since nilikuwa na book yangu ya kasuku, I decided to put it down on paper. Na kama nataka kunilipa, basi pay me your attention as I speak things out as they are. Kwanza tuna school system, this monster called 844, which judges our chances of living based on 5 grades, 5 letters that determine our future. But A is for alive, B is for breathing, C for coma, D for death, and E for extra. This system in a disadvantage the footballer, because the field is a Ronaldo, but grade a CR 7, overall grade anapata C. But my brother, I'll give you a word of hope. Life ka bubble gum. Sometimes it touch you, other times it drop low. Not even getting started on smoking, these are stories na nyacha gasping for breath. Looking at my side, naona John anaulizia blunt, lakini namwambia John Cena. My brother Norris joined the smoking party, but before he got in too far, nilimwambia Chuck Norris. Pale barabarani, madereva wanatoa chai ndo wasiti, but na wish crew wangekuwa wanateka safety. Our sisters wakiget pregnant, radi inakuwa abort the mission. Like my pal Nancy, few months into COVID, your figure 8 ulianza kufanana capital letter D. And so in the words of Mutai Kagwe, she decided to flatten the curve. Anan kumbusha government yet, but she failed to deliver. Rest in peace to her and all the other nuns out there. Concerning the LGBTQ, we just gotta straighten things up. If you don't set things straight, it's not gonna be a zoo, because that's where the animals belong. No offense, bro, but you cannot call you what you want. Because even physics in argue with what you're going with, you like what rebel and unlike what attract. So you better man up and stop doing things man to man. To the ones I've offended, my apologies, but the truth has to be said. Because the truth sets you free, that you see and agree. So don't flee, be like me and take it. As usual, it's been Miali, love of Ugali, hope the truth make body. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Hope the word has been spoken unto you. And if you wanna show us some love, hit that like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and let's share this video, guys. Let's share.